Wake up, Creator. This is the beginning of your story. It starts with nothing. Nothing but an infinite void. However, you, with a single touch, can awaken the light. And so the universe sprang into being. Worlds filled with endless potential were scattered into the beyond. They formed into many different shapes and sizes. And while most were doomed to drift among the cosmos barren and alone, others flourished. These few planets soon became home to the greatest phenomenon of all. Life. However, life is a peculiar thing. It comes and goes as swiftly as a bit of space debris burning up in an atmosphere. A creator's purpose was always that of an observer, to simply admire the fleeting beauty of life's beginnings and ends. Yet, this balance could never last. The issue with allowing a species to evolve independently is that they always fail to do so. For life to have a better chance of succeeding, it needs a helping hand. Ah, here we are. Welcome to Mother Planet. This is a rare sight, for it came to be that there was day and night. Warmth and cold, and water to flow through the planet's veins. The soil was rich with minerals, which gave rise to a thick blanket of green. The perfect ecosystem was formed. It is no wonder, then, why life has chosen to inhabit it. A new species has been born, and they need guidance. This is your purpose now. Their very existence rests in your hands. Take a look at your new subjects. They're called nuggets, largely because of their body's apparent inability to keep itself in one piece. Adahi and Elu, the architects of their species. They are the founders of everything that nuggets will ever know or achieve. Have you ever tried opening a book yourself, Creator? Nuggets are all unique to one another. Although there are some things that are shared between nuggets, these include the need for certain essentials like food and water, a stable roof over their heads, and an occasional nap. They want to learn, build, discover, and create. It would all be quite inspirational if they also didn't happen to be the species that initially thought their shadows were trying to eat them. I can see how that research could be useful, Creator. I'm picturing nuclear waffle irons, or maybe some kind of automated back scratcher. Stop me if I'm wrong. I didn't think you knew anything about reproduction, Creator. This is quite a beautiful planet. Try not to ruin it, will you? Oh, they look so cute together. Would you mind giving those poor creatures some privacy, Creator? They're clearly trying to reorganize their furniture. Oh, would you look at that? A little baby nugget. Aren't they adorable when they're young? Don't get too attached, though. They're still mortal, after all. Plus, they will soon be old enough to have an opinion and make questionable life decisions. Let's see how much you like them then. Is this really what you want to spend your time doing? I hope you've been working on your beach body. You're not going to spend another summer just lazing around, are you? Thank you. You're looking a little weak, Creator. Oh, we're doing this again, are we? Someone just drank from the lake again, Creator. They'll never learn. That nugget isn't looking too good. I don't think purple bumps are very common. This water pump system is rather advanced for such a young civilization. I mean, sure, it's built out of rocks, wood, and a bit of string, but impressive nonetheless. So, you've uprooted a tree. Now what? Natural evolution is a wonderful thing to observe. Unfortunately, it usually ends poorly. We don't have time for that. Fortunately, you have the ability to influence your civilization's evolution and improve its chances of survival. You can prioritize whatever your heart desires, but remember that the heart is idiotic at best. So use your head instead. That's a pretty good motto to live by. Well, unless you're mining stone, of course. Let's hope that nuggets don't over... ...react to the falling leaves this year. I heard that one asking around about work benefits. They're going to be quite disappointed. I can't say I'm a fan of nugget delicacies, but it should keep everyone relatively alive and happy. They do seem to brew some interesting beverages, though. Apologies. Ding ding, another message coming through. This one is just being lazy. The pumps have frozen solid, Creator. I hope you have enough reservoirs to sustain your civilization through the winter. If I didn't know any better, I'd say you were trying to catch a peek. Remember not to be too rough when having a snowball fight with nuggets. What are you staring at? Thank you. Creator, I'm hearing reports of nuggets narrowly avoiding death by falling debris. Maybe it's a good idea to invest in some more engineers' huts? Someone please get that nugget a fresh pair of underwear. You look a little confused. Don't worry, I expected as much. I know you have questions, but you'll learn everything in time, on your own, without bothering me. Now that winter is over, we should probably perform a head count to see how many nuggets survived. I'm glad to see you taking such good care of your subjects. It'll be a while before nuggets develop their sea legs. Fortunately, a seasick nugget will attract more fish. Oh no! Oh dear! Oh! Oh my! How unfortunate, Creator. It appears you are to be terminated. Hold on. Never mind. Wrong envelope. You have a new message. I hope you find more than just bones, Creator. Every nugget counts.
Ma! Ma! Ma!
Let's hope that nugget doesn't burn the building to the ground. What is it you're hoping to see exactly? Is this what counts as research nowadays? Someone just scooped up some mud and decided to paint the first thing that came into their head. Actually, it isn't the worst idea. Have you invested in a few reservoirs, Creator? If not, trying to survive winter with your pumps frozen solid will probably convince you to. Your civilization is a constant source of entertainment. I hope your civilization is prepared for a wolf attack, Creator, because there's one happening right now. Thank you. There's been another injury, Creator. I wonder what it is this time. I'm afraid one of your nuggets has passed away. Death can happen so suddenly. However, the death of one does not necessarily mean the end of everything. It was simply their time to go. Don't blame yourself, Creator. Well, unless you were actually responsible, I wasn't paying attention. Another message for you, Creator. Beginning to feel that Nuggets have the wrong address. Do they really think you can solve these problems? The summer sun is excellent for slow roasting a few nuggets. Thank you. It's getting a bit chilly in here. Winter is coming, Creator. That building is looking a little shabby. I wonder why the engineers haven't attended to it. I can hear water pumps grinding to an icy halt, Creator. It's all up to the reservoirs now. I would call it a winter wonderland, but we both know it's quite far from it. Ah, a farm. I see you are finally taking interest in your civilization's need to eat. Guess it's time to take starving to death off the list of anticipated disasters. For now.